rushing, rising rivulets, till the river crept out of its bed and crept right into Piglet's. Poor Piglet, he was frightened with quite a rightful fright, and so in desperation a message he did write.
Help! The Piglet, move! I must rescue my supper.
Ten honey pots he rescued, enough to see him through. But as he sopped up his supper, the river sopped up Pooh.
When the rain finally stopped, Piglet and Pooh found themselves afloat, Pooh happily drifting upside down, licking the last drops out of a tasty honey pot, unaware of something Piglet was quite dismayed to see.
Pooh, we're coming to a waterfall. A very big waterfall.
Look, there's Pooh.
Hello, Christopher Robin.
Pooh, thank goodness you're safe. Piglet?
Yeah, Pooh's honey pot.
Here I am. Pooh, you rescued Piglet. You are a hero.
I am.
And as soon as the flood is over, I shall give you a hero party.